community. Back at you again. Country, come on out of this room, man. We're gonna run up to Walmart real quick. But hi everybody, man. I appreciate the blessing. One guy sent me 20, one guy sent me 7. So I'm assuming that came from this YouTube video. So I'm grateful for that. I'm really appreciative, because your boy definitely in the jam. So know that it's appreciative. But yeah, it's still pretty warm here in Vegas, man. It's saying 97 degrees in my car, and it feel like it. And it definitely feels like it. Let me see if I got a handkerchief back here, man. No, it won't be back here. If it is, it's gonna be in the back seat. I need something to dry my face with, man. Know what I mean? Alright. Mr. Crip tapping in once again to the YouTube world, YouTube community. I'm looking forward to doing an interview with Animal Capone on YouTube. We're going to talk about the black and the brown and the black. You understand? Viva la raza, black power. You understand? That's what we're going to discuss. All right. Let me find something here. I know I got some handkerchiefs up in here somewhere, baby. Sure that. See them right here. Yes, sir. I'm just have to use you. Okay, whoa. I see a black one. Uh-oh. See a black one. Lock. A black one. Lock. What you do? Can't let go. Long below. Y'all boy rocking today. I'm rocking my brim for sure. You know what I mean? Rocking my big neck. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Nephew, little country, come on out of here, man. So we can run up to Walmart. Got my shave on today. Yeah. So, once again, man, the Crip tapping in. And I'm sure appreciative, man, of y'all, man. I really am, man. You know, I can't wait to get it on, you know, with these videos, the storytelling and everything, you know what I mean? Especially with my relationship throughout all the neighborhoods, you know, in Compton and Los Angeles and various places. You understand me? Can't wait to get the books and shit going and the organization up and going. The one CL, the one Crip, one love, hashtag one CL, hashtag one Crip, one love, hashtag machine in motion. Yeah, I mean, we already got it in effect in some states already, you know. A couple, Georgia and PA got permission so far. And so if there's anybody else want to holler, I think I'm finna get somebody in Tennessee permission to go with it. So that'd be three states so far. And anybody else, you know what I mean, that's righteous, positive, you know. Crippin', non-crippin', it don't matter to me. You're welcome to join, you understand? You can contact me by telephone, 702-472-3321 or 702-473-2015. You can get me by email, HarveyHartseal, rsw@gmail.com. You understand? In regards to that, now lay it down to your own, what it is, you know, that qualifies you. You know what I mean? That's how that works. So, y'all ready to roll? Y'all ready to rock with me on this? I mean, it's time, brother. It's time that we take control of our communities and get everything back on track. Make things safer for our kids. And everybody else that's part of the community. And like I say, man, our children's lives is at stake, so we can't afford to waste no more time on this, you understand? You know, it's going to be a revolution, and it's going to be amongst us. It's going to be amongst us, and it's going to take us to clean up our mess, homie. You understand? It's gonna take us. So, we can't afford to sit around and let the devils and the negative be in control any further. We can't afford it, homie. You know what I mean? And we can't wait on the police to get it done. We can't wait on the law to get it done. Time for us to stand the fuck up, for our kids' sake. So, once we get it erected, you know, throughout America, and we get it erected, we'll put the moral code for us in effect. And any devils found in violation of the moral codes, homie, would be dealt with. They ain't getting away with shit no more, homie. Y'all ain't gonna be killing our babies, poisoning our babies, and bringing about endangerment to our people and to our community. We ain't gonna allow it no more. We ain't allowing it no more. I mean, you guys can't seem to get a grip on it. Yeah, we'll handle it, homie. We'll handle it. So on that note, man, I'm about to tap out. I don't know what's taking the nephew so long. Because he said his woman's going out. He's like, damn, he ain't had to come back. So he's like, she ain't had to come back, huh? She going out? I don't know. So I said, I'm going to Walmart. He said, I might as well come with you. I said, come on, shit. So he ran upstairs, so he did that. So I'm sitting in here waiting on him. Thank you. see something. I'm so oh-ho. You seem to be just what sex searching for. Hey. We'll be strong. No. What's more about you, Joy? Hey. Watching the way you move. Girl, you're so smooth. I like the way you move, Joy. Across the floor. You're what I'm looking for. Hey. Tell me. For someone to, baby, sing God, rest in peace, Bullet, rag ragging, homie, are you single, rest in peace, Turtle, Perry, J-Dog, Boosie, Poo Poo, Lil Badass, Lil Caddy, Batman, Boo Boo and Yogi, Ranger, Raider. Rest in peace, y'all. Rest in peace, Hub. Rest in peace, Big H. Rest in peace, Chino. Primo P. Lil Louise. Chewy. Rest in peace, Tebow. Lil Arthur. Lil Ray, Lil Roy, Tayshaun, Tanika, Loretta, whatever, Chantone and Dre sister name. Is it Loretta or Loretta? Dear Tanika, Butter, Anthony Jenkins. Rest in peace, Donnie Christie, Michael Brooks, Brian Green, across the floor, Ricky Burns, rest in peace, big bro. You tell me that you're looking for someone to, rest in peace, Knight, Ike, Little Johnny, Cecil Bop, rest in peace, Snake. Single. Rest in peace, Bill. DeAndre, little daddy. Rest in peace, yo. I know I'm forgetting people. Fred Benson, Roddy Butler, Teddy, Strawberry. Donald Norwood, Killer Wayne, Killer Bray, Sleep Hudson. Did I say Ike? Did I say Lil Roy? Big Bam, Keela Watt. Fish. I said Boo Boo and Yogi and Ranger. I said Boosie. Across the floor. Who I'm missing, y'all? Roro, Twan. You tell me, because I said J-Dog. Donald Guidance. Go. We'll move tonight. I'm missing some people, y'all. Y'all help me out on this one. Magoo. Yeah, Bill. Roger Scott. Feats. Twin. Shit, Twin, how can I forget Cuz? Who else? I'm missing plenty, man. Wish I had help on this roll call. Single night. Y'all see Lil' Caddy? Y'all see Poo Poo? Crow from the front hood. Rest in peace. Big Moo, Lil' Moo from 107 Hoover. Lil' Man from UG. Just give me a few shots. Bartender from Nudist Park. Bobby Lavender Bishop. Ray Boyce Bunny Hunter. Bartender, Nudist Park. Just a few shout outs. Homie 8 Ball, 68 East Coast. Pee Wee, 69 East Coast. Runt, Kitchen Crib. Just a few shout outs, girl. Green Eyes, Dennis Showline. Side to heads. No, I'm missing people. Young Cuz, Raymond Avenue. Just a few shout outs, man. So many fallen soldiers. Just so many, man. Big Sidewinder. ETG, man. Raymond Washington. Melvin Hardy. Monkey Man. Mr. X. What'd it do? What'd it do, y'all? Rest in peace, big homies. Salty. Rest in peace, girl. Mac Thomas. Tyrone, rolling 60s, man. Rest in peace, y'all. Rudy, CV Tres. Ruben, Compton, Varios, and Tintos. Compton. Rest in peace, y'all. All right, God bless, man. I appreciate the blessings, like I say, with the Cash App. But ain't nobody hit the PayPal. But the PayPal is under my email, Harvey Hartfield, RSW, at gmail.com, or I guess my phone number, 702-472-3321 is attached to it. And then, of course, you know, my Cash App is the $ Harvey Sag Hartfield, H-A-R-V-E-Y-S-A-G. H-A-R-T-F-I-E-L-D with the $ before all that. I haven't got quite close to getting a room tonight, but I'm trying to figure some shit out. Could look like since his girl gonna go out, he said, come on, hang out with me, home. Shit, fuck it. Yeah, so I might have to take him up on that. But I hope he ain't up here arguing with his girl or nothing, because he sure taking a long time to come out. All right, man. Love you guys, man. Like I said, I got some stories to tell. I can't wait to get with it, brother. Okay, God bless.